Tonight, Missouri officially has a new governor.
Democrat Jay Nixon took the oath of office around noon today on Capitol steps, and KMBC 9's Michael Mahoney was there and has more on the change in Jefferson City.
On a cold, overcast, but dry day, Missouri Attorney General Jay Nixon was sworn in and is now the 55th governor of the state. Nixon led his inaugural parade through the streets of downtown Jefferson City. A Belton High Pirates marching band helped escort him to the steps of the Capitol.
I, Jeremiah Wilson Nixon.
With his hands on a tattered family Bible, he started his four-year term as governor as several thousand people waited for his inaugural address.
Today marks a new day for the state of Missouri. Today we make a fresh start. It's a day on which we separate the shortcomings of yesterday from the hope of tomorrow.
His speech lasted a little more than 10 minutes. The main theme was expected.
We'll turn this economy around by making Missouri a magnet for next-generation jobs. Here in Missouri, we will not only compete, we will lead.
It'll be a tough challenge. However, we're going to really try to get some stuff done in a bipartisan manner because the citizens of the state really need it.
And so it was no surprise when his first meeting as governor, right after the inauguration, was a session on jobs with some young business people, including four of the 11 who were from Kansas City.
It's really, really important that we inspire a whole new generation. You young leaders are a part of that.
The meeting was symbolic. Most of this day was reserved for parades, celebrations, and the traditional transfer of power. So in this speech, the new governor promised basically two things. Number one, he would like to get more jobs to Missouri, and he would also like to end the partisan bickering in the state capitol. Michael Mahoney, KMBC 9 News, Jefferson City.